Hello, my dear friends, and welcome. Thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for being here on my channel once again. This is Daily Tarot reading for all 12 zodiac signs for, I think, Monday, right? Well, I think so. Now, let me check, even I don't touch the camera. Monday, 7th of May, 2018, well, I don't know. I wanted to say something, now I forget. Okay, never mind. Let me start with astrology, with a little bit drop of astrology. So let me try to see what we all can expect during this Monday. Okay, guys. Let me stop the music first. So, Monday, May 7th, Moon is in conjunction with South Node of the Moon in a sign of Aquarius. Ta-na-na-na-na-na, ex-friend, ex-lover, somebody despair because of you. Could be ex, I mean, could be friend, you know, could be ex-lover. But you need to let go of this person. I mean, he need to let go of you, or she need to let go of you, but most likely ain't gonna happen, or at least ain't gonna happen just because I said so. You know what I mean, no? So sun is still in the sign of Taurus, which is good. This is very powerful sun, focused on money, and why not? Ruler of this Taurus is Venus in the sign of Gemini. So maybe this is you learning something which is so nice, you know, something that you are deeply interested about. So due to new talent, due to new knowledge, you will increase your money, honey. You know, this is very, 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 very good. Okay, so Mercury is still in a sign of Aries, out of the shadow. So Mercury, you know, thinking that he needs to rush, but Mars is slowing down. So what that means all together, I think that you also need to slow down. So many people can expect, I mean, more or less normal Monday, but I can tell you this much, your ex think about you because Moon in conjunction with the South Node in the sign of Aquarius, old traditional ruler is Saturn. Saturn is also in the retrograde motion. So, you know, all in all, you know, if you know who is this person, I can see age gap between you and him. Most likely you did not hear from this person for a couple of years. So now most likely this person is making a plan how to approach to you once again. Maybe not this very minute, maybe not this very second, but I can almost guarantee you that your ex friend or lover miss you a lot, and in a 2 weeks time you can expect the very first phone call. Why? Well, because I can see Mars entering and making conjunction with the South Node of the Moon in a sign of Aquarius. This is why. Okay, so shifting, you know, for some of you thinking about your future, for some of you thinking still about your past, there is not, you know, that much that I can describe to you. Simply, you know, this is you waiting, you know, something to happen, and this something most likely will happen. Well, I don't know, maybe for some of you during this Monday, but to be completely sure, this will happen in 2 weeks time. I think I will talk about it, you know, a little bit later in 2 weeks when really we will have this, you know, conjunction between Mars and South Node of the Moon. I mean, guys, South Node of the Moon is saying that, you know, this is something that you need to let go of, but simply you cannot. Maybe you miss a closure or, you know, something of that kind. So in the meantime, use energy of Sun in the sign of Taurus and this Venus, you know, playing with the friends, you know, maybe this is you, you know, who knows, and, you know, be stable. You can expect, you know, something, somebody is making a plan about you, but you need to live your normal everyday life. Hopefully what I just said, you know, makes, you know, some sense. Okay, never mind, go back to tarot. Monday, 7th of May, with the Six of Cups, Six of Swords, Major Arcana, the High Priestess, and King of Cups. Okay, Major Card, the High Priestess is saying, you know, there you have, oh, you have already a secret on your mind. Oh, you naughty, 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 naughty friend of mine, you know. So, secret job, secret money on your account, you know, meeting around the midnight, you know, with your lover, meeting around, you know, midnight, you know, making, you know, some plan. Even what is wrong with you? This is Monday. Wake up. Okay. Even I wake up. So, Six of Cups and Six of Swords. This is basically your daydreamings. And who knows, you know, maybe this is me daydreaming already, you know, now. So, this is you living maybe your daydreamings, you know, saying, nah, this ain't gonna happen. Nobody think of me. But honey, you are wrong. You know, secretly, someone is thinking of you. And you have like a secret admirer, most likely Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, or Cancer, Pisces, or Scorpio. Be careful if you do talk, you know, with someone online without checking, you know, if this person is for real. Don't give away your private informations just like that. Don't do that, and especially young, you know, girls all around the world, you know, don't do that, because this could be misjudging, you know, someone thinking that he is the love of your life, you know, but most likely he's not, because we only can see, you know, Six of Swords, and we can see this back of this person, you know, kind of, you know, so you don't see his identity. This is basically what I wanted, you know, to say. So if you are a young girl, you know, be careful, you know, with whom you are talking on online, Skype, any kind of, you know, dating, you know, website, you know, don't give away your real name and surname, and especially not your address, okay? Okay, I really needed to say, you know, that. So Major Arcana, the High Priestess, next to King of Cups, this is basically, this could be your colleague, this is love, this is sexual affair with your colleague. And kind of you pretend you are not deeply in love with him already. He pretends he's not in love with you. But everybody can see. So honey, you can act as much as you want. You know, you can pretend, you know, as much as you want. But everybody can see what is obvious. Obvious is obvious. You have a lover. You have a lover. Jesus Christ, what is wrong with me today, you know? I know some of you will send to me a comment, even are you high? I'm not high. I think I am overworked. This is what I think, if you want to know my opinion. So, what else? Listen to your mother and father, especially if you're young, because they love you. I can see rebellion, whatever, especially young, you know, girls. Listen to your mother or father because they love you. So many young girls think that your mother or father does not like you or love you. This is not the truth. Simply they are overworked, exactly as I am. So don't think that your mother or father don't like you, because this is not the truth. Okay, some of you will have opportunity for further education in another city, in another town, even in another state, due to your job, which is good. Everything could be IT technology, could be, you know, gadgets, you know, computers, you know, this kind of, you know, things. Maybe this is completely a new project, maybe this is it. But when it comes to love relationship, this is rather boring, you know, day. Boring Monday. I don't know why I don't like Monday. You know that old song, you know, I don't like Monday. No, I'm kidding. I do like every single day throughout the week, but this look, you know, everything looks like a swap, you know, around the midnight, you know, like a 10 p.m., you know, sunset, you know, this is like secret agreement, you know, I want to see you, when I want to see you, you know, when I finish my job, you know, I will try to see you, I will call you, you see, this is exactly what I whispering, you know, this looks like a medieval, you know, on you know, somewhere, you know, inside of the castle, you know, whispering, you know, king and his, you know, mistress, something of that kind. I don't know. My imagination today is very, very powerful, you know. So most likely this is secret, you know, love relationship, ongoing or completely new one. No, this is not completely new one because I don't have ace of any kind. This is basically ongoing love triangle, you know. So, I think this is it. I think this is it. Okay, additional message. Balance. Oh, so you need to balance something. Balance your daydreamings. Balance your expectations. Balance what you can get from this man or from this woman. Simple balance, you know. Make a balance. See a balance. Try to do a balance. I don't know how to better explain basically what I can see. But everything is about, you know, balance. Balance between you and your job. Balance between you and your friends. Balance between your past and your present and your future. Simply put your life into perspective. Put your life into balance. Put your expectations into perspective. Basically, what is real is real. What is unreal most likely will stay unreal. But whether you like it or not, you will fall in love with this man. He will fall in love with you. But guys, I cannot promise you, you know, roses, you know, in a garden. And neither he can promise to you. Because I think that this man is already attached. If you want to know my opinion, you also, so many of you especially, not especially, but so many of you, you really need to forget about your ex. But the thing is, telepathically, you are so connected with this person. And he's kind of, he's pulling you because he thinks so a lot about you. He's pulling you into his vortex or into his portal of his thoughts about you. Okay, Ivana, please, before I say anything, you know, stupid, Ivana, stop this very second. But what I said to you, this is completely truth. You will see during this Monday, a couple of days, you know, after this Monday. Okay guys, book a private reading with me if you want. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. And like and share this video with your friends. Take care. God bless you all. Bye.